Look at the special attack. Summons a pack of attack dogs which target nearby enemies for a period of time. Replace this with Shiba Inus, dammit. I want the modded version of this. Free Shiba Inus attack. Would have been awesome. I would love to see that in game. Or even better, Shiba was attacking. I love this. As you can see, it's a fast-paced gameplay. Ow. Speaking of fast pace, I'm already down. Okay, I wanna reach 10 kills and I wanna release the dogs. Yes, first kill. Ow! Heal me! Heal me! No, wrong game. Not gonna lie, I missed this fast pace combat. I'm not going anywhere until I'm gonna get that special attack. The doggies. Who needs nuke when there is doggies? Am I right? I just wanna sit here. Okay. Oh. What the fuck is that? Termite. And smoke! Ah! Dude, my KD is already ruined. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is going on? Why we're losing? Wall hacks, 360s, no scopes. How can I switch loadout, by the way? I want to switch loadout. The fuck is this game? Fuck this. Okay, so apparently to attack with the dogs, I need to kill 10 enemies in a row. How in the hell am I going to do that? Dude, I can't even imagine killing 10 players. What? We're breaking through the wall like superhumans or something. Whoa. Dude, what the fuck is this? I swear to God, what MG42? I need this weapon. There it is. Fuck you. Yeah. Oh my God. Go faster, faster. I need better positioning. Oh, nice camping spot you got there. It is actually smart. Hey, why you have to ruin my camp? I cannot move. Time to bring the big guns. So that's how to use the termite. Okay. I have zero clue how to mount a weapon. Trying to figure it out. Oh. It recognized my button on mouse. Okay. You cheeky fuck. Need to find a good spot. Use the bloody attack dog. We're falling behind. Stay and watch. kind of pistol is that? Jesus fucking Christ. Better than the MG42. Let me camp in peace, for love of God. Dude, switching from Let Loose or Enlisted to this one, it's ridiculous. I need to relearn this fast-paced combat. What the fuck? What are they using? Did he just blow my character with telepathy? What the hell is that? Yeah, this time you get wrecked. Okay, I learned the melee combat. It's E.
Hostile recon in the air. Spies in the sky. New intel ready for report. Lead is lost. Fight back. We're in the lead. Bloodthirsty. Glide bomb ready for target. Double kill.
I need to stay alive. I'm almost there. Come on, let me get the ducks. Let me get the ducks, please. Go, 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 go! Go! Go, don't stand there, you fucking cunts! Hello, dogs! Yes! Come on, puppy! Come on, puppy, go, 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 go! Oh, no! They're immortal! Attack! Attack, 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 attack! How to control this fucking cunts! They're just standing there! Oh, oh! Yes! One of them killed someone! Yes! So even if you die, you don't lose them? Something like that? Okay. No, my doggy! Stop killing my puppies! Nice, it's still alive! Come here! Yes, both of you, come here! For how long you're available? Who's your good boy? Yes! The dog is fucking on the rampage! What the fuck? The dog is playing better than some players! Dude, somebody stop that dog. No! They have time limiter. Holy shit, but that dog just killed 4 people in a row. I wonder how it looks from their perspective. If they're gonna mod this, so... dogs will be Shiba Inu, I'll probably buy this game. That's how you do marketing. Please, developers, allow modding. Please. I want attacking Shiba Inus. And yeah, also that road is the ultimate camping spot. Okay. That was freaking awesome. Like, immediately I fixed my KD ratio. And we're still losing. Oh, this is a close defeat, actually. Fucking hell. Fucking teammates, my dogs are playing better than you. I can finally say that. They literally do. That was awesome, I really like this new attack. But yeah, I'll probably get bored of it really quickly. This was the open beta of the Call of Duty Vanguard. It's basically going to be an extension of other Call of Duty games that you're seeing on your screen now. So is it gonna replace the Enlisted? Well, not sure, but what's cool about this Call of Duty games, they're expensive, that means there's less hackers. Like, hackers are not risking using software in this expensive games. Because they're gonna have to pay non-stop for a new game. Open a new account and who's gonna do that? Over and over again. So if you like security... New intel I guess this is your game. In Enlisted, God knows what's happening. God knows who opens what kind of software. Because it's free. Kind of. It's going to be free to play. And yeah. So yeah guys, that was it. I'll see you in the next one. And peace out.